Jamming Girls 2001 Tour, Algonquin, Maine, August 30th, 2001, 6:30 p.m. Be there.
Summer of 2001 brings us back to the lovely shores of Algonquin, Maine, where the Jamming Girls, fresh off the success of their 2000 tour, are returning to the shores of Algonquin. When last we saw the girls, they were a foursome, but this year, the girls have added two new members, promising a much more exciting show. We spoke to Jamming Girl Allison Gold.
So, we're here again, Algonquin Beach, summer 2001, here with Allie Gold, one of the founding members of the Jamming Girls. What do you think of the upcoming show this year, Allie? Any thoughts?
I have two songs.
Yeah? You want to give us a little preview?
What?
Do you want to maybe give us a little preview this year?
Okay, I need some help.
Nah, I don't want help. I want a solo number. No solo from you this year?
No.
Alright, then I'll wait for the show, okay?
Early on, the rehearsals were spirited, but obviously, some of the girls were missing. Could there be dissension in the group? We sat down before the show with Allie Kessler to get her feelings about the group.
And this year we are here with Allie Kay, a.k.a. Allie Kessler. Allie is a former Algonquin goer, and she's now the director slash possible choreographer of the Jamming Girls 2001 show. Allie Kay, it's good to see you back in town again. After last year, we didn't think we were going to see you again.
Thank you, Dave.
You're welcome. Why are you here this year?
Well, my parents use a vacation.
Sounds great. So what surprises? I know you are known for your shows. High energy. That's what they always call you.
Definitely.
So any surprises for the show this year?
Well, you could say, I did make help them out with some dances that were so ugly. So I made them so beautiful.
Great.
Friends, girls.
Now, unfortunately, you're not going to be performing this year, I heard.
No.
I heard you're going to be out of town when the actual show is going on. It's a shame, but we look forward to your choreography talents. All right, Allie?
Thank you, Dave.
You're welcome.
Awesome! Back!
And here is an example of Allie Kessler in action. And now we sit down with Jamming Girl Rachel Gold.
I love what you've done with your hair.
Thank you, David.
You're welcome. How long does it take to get a hair like that?
2 seconds.
2 seconds? That's exactly what it looked like to me, too. Nice. What are you going to do this year to make it more special?
We added some new songs.
Yeah?
And I made them!
All right, then I hear Allie Kay in the background taking credit for those songs. Any little preview for you right now?
No, it's going to be a surprise.
Quite an opening act.
Wow.
Thank you.
Guys,
you need some help over here.
Oh my God, I'm
rolling down now. Welcome to the Jamming Girls 2001! Okay, ready? Jamming Girls 2001! Here comes Jim and White, all dressed in white. Here comes Jim and Yellow, all dressed in yellow. Here comes Jim and Red, all dressed in red. Here comes Jim and Pink, all dressed in pink. Here comes Jim and Green, all dressed in green. Come on, Jim, and let's go, Jim. Ah, 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 yes. Come on, Jim, and let's go, Jim. Yeah.
Yay!
Alexander Kessler, my oh my oh my, I must say, what a surprise it was tonight. You got the giggles, I know, it's normal. After the show, it's always well known the girls have the giggles. I think the biggest surprise of this year's show, the biggest surprise, was you were there. The rumor had it that you, as the choreographer, and you, as the director, were not going to be there in the show today. But, when push came to shove, the curtain comes up. Who is there front and center starting in the introductions and everything with a nice back handstand was Allie Kessler. Anyway, I might say the audience were kind of wild when I saw you. How did it feel?
I have no idea, David. You know, that's a great question. Well, you see, I was sitting there back in my chair and thinking about that. And I thought, I knew. Wait, what was the question again?
There's a rumor, and this may be a rumor, Alexandra. You used to be a little stage fright, and that if people were watching you, you had trouble performing. Now, to watch you tonight, I'd say that's just a rumor. It's not, no truth to it whatsoever.
Dave, you got that all backwards and upside down. I'm flipping all the seahorse.
Okay, good, because I want to say straight.
Because when me and Samantha were little, we went to a dancing school, right? And we wore these little yellow chickadee costumes, and I look like a real chick. But... in a good way, like a chick, bawk, bawk, bawk. Well, you see, I'm sitting there, and I'm looking, she cast him, so, bawk, bawk, bawk. I'm sorry, I'm moving. And my mother,
I just want to say something. I heard that your mother and father could not actually be here for the performance tonight. So, this is going to be seen by millions of people, this interview. Is there anything you'd like to say to your parents?
Hi, Mommy! Hi, Daddy! I love you!
And your brother Matthew, I think.
But however, in a startling admission, Emily Hauser expresses dissatisfaction with this year's performance.
All right, Emily. Second year in the Jammin' Girls. You guys were terrific last night. How did this year compare to last year for you?
I think last year was better.
You think last year was better? How come?
Because this year we didn't get as much practice as last year.
Well, that's true, that's true. Did you think that because Lauren was joining you guys this year?
No, I think it's because we had a lot of newer songs and we had to practice them in so little time.
All right. Well, I think next year I heard that you may do a little more rehearsing in the off season before you come. You going to be back here next year? All right, excellent. We're looking forward to it, as are all your fans.
We get some final comments from one of the group's founders, Samantha Gold.
So, we're back in New York with Jammin' Red, a.k.a. Samantha Gold, one of the founders of the Jammin' Girls, who looks like she's happy to be home. You say that's true? You happy to be home?
I like vacation, but, like, home is fun.
Yeah, but, you know, it's another year till the next tour. How do you feel about that? What are you going to do to pass the time away?
Computer? Maybe?
Sounds like kind of...
and practice.
That's true. I forgot you are only going into fourth grade. That's correct. So it's going to be hard to be a full-time jamming girl, right?
Definitely.
Well, any thoughts about next summer?
Not really.
No? Will there be another show next year to look forward to? You know, your fans are nervously waiting the answer.
We have, like, a song. When I was wearing my hat, we used to sing about the moon. Like, I have a word on my hat. It spells cat.
No, it doesn't spell cat.
And then this.
Well, that's something for your fans to think about. People, I hope you saw that. That's a little creep, possibly, of things to come from your favorite group, the Jammin' Girls.
And so, the girls are off for Destinations Unknown. Hopefully coming to a city near you next summer.
We hope you all enjoyed our show this year. We're looking forward to seeing you all again next summer. The Jammin' Girls 2001 were Jammin' Red, Samantha Gold. Jammin' Blue, Allison Gold. Jammin' Pink, Rachel Gold. Jammin' Yellow, Emily Hauser. Jammin' Green, Alexandra Kessler. And Jammin' White, Lauren Nadler. Have a good winter, Jammin' fans, and have warm thoughts and drive safely. Thank you.